Good morning everyone, this is Monica and I'm studying in Lakshmiya Study Circle and I'm taking coaching here from last 6 months and my options anthropology, so I've chosen this institute. This institute has a very good reputation about anthropology as he has very good faculty in anthro. He teaches very well. Physical anthro, he deals very good. Like, he gives us notes for every key points, he gives us short notes. He gives even main perspective answers, which is very well, which is very much needed for our civils preparation. And about other GS, like GS 1 and 2, 3, 4, even I'm taking for other GS 2. And here the faculty is very good. They are very helpful and we have even current affairs faculty, which, you know, the teacher teaches us even Yojana, Kurukshetra, including the newspaper, including editorials, which are very much helpful for our students and even me. And Polity is also done very good. Like, he teaches from the core of the subject, including all the books, not only Lakshmikanth or D.D. Basu. He teaches even more descriptive way, and which is very much helpful in our answer writing. And they teach even each and every article specifying about it. And the things which we, like, which I want to see in our institute is, they even teach us in essay perspective. Like, there is a separate teacher for essay. We have general discussions, we have seminars, we have essay topic related questions, which they give, you know, in Saturday, Sunday, when we need to present our views. And we have seminars on every Sundays in front of seniors, we need to express our views. That is very much helpful because whenever we say something, then the seniors are there to correct us. So there we can improve our essay writing skills, which are very much helpful in our answer writings. And a separate course of prelims, they'll not focus on prelims, but in a collaborative way, they'll explain us main syllabus. In the same way, we can even learn the prelims. So there is no separate course like prelims first or main second. They'll teach us mains. In the same way, they'll cover all the syllabus which are important in mains, in prelims. So this is a collaborative study with which have a very good communication with the teachers, and they're helpful in each and every stage. And they don't even regret, like, we don't even regret even asking because they're so friendly with us. And I think I need to score much marks in anthropology because I'm taking the option and he's a very good faculty. And because I'm not taking online classes, like, I'm taking the real classes with him, like, not virtual, so I need to do even much more better. So this is my view about my IAS study circle in Lakshmiya's. So please come and join here if you want to experience the same. Thank you. And my rating for this institute is 4.5.